Greene County is not Allegheny County. Fayette County is not Allegheny County. Washington County is not Allegheny County. I want to keep people safe, and I think we have done that with the mitigation plan. But we also have to be smart and allow people to go back to work. I trust the people of the 50th District to be able to do that safely. And I do not think that Greene and Fayette and Washington County should be included with Allegheny County. I heard Secretary Levine say today the reason that Allegheny County stayed red was because of their density.
The Southwest region is not yet moving from red to yellow because particularly in Allegheny County and in Pittsburgh, because of population density.
Well, I would like the governor and the secretary to take a drive down to Greene County so we can just show them about the density or the lack thereof. When this began, the governor did this county by county to shut the state down. That was probably a good plan, and I think he should have done that today. If you could have shut it down county by county, you can open it county by county. And when the shutdown occurred, I fought hard to make sure coal mining stayed on that list of sustainable jobs, of life essential jobs, because it wasn't originally. And I'm going to fight just as hard to get this done now. 26 cases in Greene County. No deaths. Thank God, no deaths. No increases in the numbers in the last 10 days, except for one day with one new test result. I'm concerned. West Virginia is reopening on Monday. What do you think people are going to do? They're going to get in their cars and they're going to drive to get services that they need. I am going to continue to push this administration to do what's right for southwestern Pennsylvania, to put us in the yellow zone so that our people can go back to work, so that small businesses can continue to be small businesses and make a profit and make a living. We must stay safe. We must continue to follow the guidelines, and we can do that. The announcement today was extremely surprising to me and extremely disappointing to me. So I am hoping that the Wolf administration will take a long, hard look at this within the next week and put Greene, Fayette, and Washington County where they belong, in the yellow zone. God bless each and every one of you in the 50th District. I am here fighting for you, and I will continue to fight for you. Thank you.